Hello friends, today I'll show you how to remove the front bumper from a Mercedes C-Class 2012. I think this is a W214 model. I don't know for sure. Okay, in order to remove the front bumper, you must remove this plastic case that came here inside. I removed them. I've made a video how to remove this. I also removed this front grill. I made a video for this. Okay, in order to remove the front bumper, you have in total 8 screws. I think we have one here, on the other side, one here. Here, on the corner, on this corner, we have one here, came like this. I'll show it. Another one here, and here, this one, this screw here, 8 mm, this one, the top part, 10 mm. You have 4 on this side, 4 on the other side. Here is the same. I removed the plastic cover here on the top, 2. One here. I've removed it. Okay, I removed the rest. I will remove the rest of the screws.
This screw don't want to come on.
Okay, we have 2 more here on the top, and this side,
bottom, but I've already removed it.
Now, it's very simple. You must unplug the wires. You have wires for the fog light and one wire here on this side for the parking sensor. It's here on the right side of the car, sorry. Okay, after that, after you unscrew all the screws, it's simple, you need just to pull toward you. Here on the top, I forgot to remove these plastic clips. You have two clips, one here. You see, it's from this rubber. It came over this. Usually they came easy. Okay, this is it. This is your bumper. I'll show you closely the bumper from inside. You can see here came the bumper on the car. Here we have two screws, and the third screw came here. If you want to remove the fog light, you must remove the bumper. You cannot do it. If you pull from outside, you will break these clips. You see how there's some light. You see it have clips here, here, here is one missing. Here. You can remove the parking sensor if you want. Okay. Here in the car, the bumper came here, this thing, and the screws came here, and here, and this is it. How to remove the front bumper from a Mercedes C-Class 2012 model. Thank you, and bye bye.